Meet Bukowski the bookworm, who because of digital books finds himself homeless. Or Oscar the bee, who makes the sweetest honey from poetry. There's an outlaw pickle with a mask riding side saddle on a giraffe. A lion with a mane like Medusa. A whale with two tails, another with wings, and the don't-know-seans who don't know a thing. There's Dizzy the unicorn, who has a trumpet for a horn. A bus full of zombies. A pink pickle princess, and many, many more serious stories of silliness. They're hiding inside. Just open the book. I'm daring you. Come in, have a look.